appears that the weather hasn't quite read the script here. There has been a dreadful downpour from well before the moment the turnstiles opened, and there is considerable concern on the faces of the officials. We think it's going to be okay. Clearly, the pitch will be slippery. It'll be a challenge for those who have to officiate, never mind those who have to play. They know they are not going to be in for an easy game, but the crowd is all in, and the match, I'm delighted to be able to say, will go ahead. It's one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
So it's down to business here. Out to the left it goes. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. Good defending there. They've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. He's off, but has a goal! He's pulled off a fine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
It's a clearance, but not much of one. Plays it back.
Has a hit!
Dashing forward at pace. This is quite a run, and he's not done yet. And the finish!
That was venomous.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Brought forward. What does he try from here? Tries to locate someone up front. He's come loose. Tries to get it forward quickly. Who's ball? Who's going to get there?
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. There's a long ball. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
It was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. And he's there to clear it. Hoists it forward. He's made sure that that won't get through. Played out to the right.
Could be a chance.
Has a pop! Goal!
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And the counter is on. The referee's awarded a free kick. Looking to pull clear here. He'll fancy himself from here. He's had a crack. Tries a shot! Oh, that is asking for trouble. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. Defenders on the back foot. Look, he's through, it's 1-on-1! Referee has just said play on. And the first half is done.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
Look back on the first 45 minutes.
Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And it's played forward, and it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Dinks one in. He's gone for it! They've scored! And the second half is off to a flyer!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash, and it's above all expectations for me.
Hoists it forward. Goalkeeper's ball. Forward it goes. and it's been taken straight back. Tries to get it forward quickly. Nicely met.
Has a hit!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Out to the right. Hoists it forward. Keeper's ball. Looks to bypass the midfield.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
That's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence
should have goal! And in it goes!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
So here comes the substitution.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but he couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
So we have a breakthrough. Now how will things develop from here?
Yeah, it's been their hard work that has got them this lead, but I just wonder whether they can keep it up. This may take a toll now.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out. Confirmation that there will be 2 minutes stoppage time. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. He's had a goal! Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. Thank you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.
My thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.